All right, so I've switched to the pub side again, playing Serenity, so definitely shaking off some rest today. Looks like we have at least one healer though, so that's promising. Hopefully the Republic is as good as they were when I faced them here just a few matches ago. Gotta remember to guard people too. Well, actually no, I usually don't guard, I guess, as DPS unless I'm well in health, and they are not. Alright, so let's start with a Shadow Stride and Mezyu. Mez. Okay. That guy might be a healer. He is definitely guarded. I am awed. And I'm targeted. Not really hurting though, so let's save my cooldowns. Feel the urge to use resilience. Okay, that guy is not a healer. Oh, I should AoE taunt. That's a thing. No, I have a turret. Okay, that guy is definitely a healer, so I'm marking him with Cog, I suppose. Oh, and that guy's also a healer. Wait, what? Oh, this is one of those war zones where it's a mix of people. I feel really dumb. And I just used crap. I could have sworn I used, whatever I was trying to use a while ago. Sorry, my brain is everywhere at the moment. That guy's marked with target, but really shouldn't be. Alright, so Serenity. My job is basically going to just be doing as much damage as I possibly can. Trying to make a mess of things for the enemy team. Seeing how that goes. Crap. Yeah, as you can see, unless I cover it up. Crap. I have a friend who's trying to get back into SWTOR. Unfortunately, all of her toons are not at level 70. And oh, I almost have resilience up too. And mid-Bs are not popping at the moment. So not much I can really do about that. Hopefully she'll get to 70 soon though, and we can play together tomorrow. You guys might remember her from some of my very old videos, Eki, who's one of the best healers I know. She'd probably be offended that I said one of them, not the best, but alright, let's go over here. So it'll be really nice to have a pocket healer. Is there a scoundrel here? I hate scoundrels. They have a lot more power than they realize, or than most people realize. A good scoundrel can defend a node for a very long time on their own. That is not a scoundrel though, that's a Sorc. Come on. Now there's two of them! Wow, I should have guarded that guy because he is dead. These guys are infill, which is not great for me. When I switched to this tune, I was already an impulse spec, and I thought about staying there, but I figured I should try Serenity first. But it really seems like infill might be the way to go now. At least it doesn't seem like a bad option. Oh, that was a bad use of Force Potency. So it is funny that I was doing this war zone before and thinking that, oh wow, there's actually some good pubs online. But if it's a mix, then it might have been the imps in their team that were doing well. It seemed like the other team was heavy pub and our team was heavy imp. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I was not paying attention. He's gonna be in combat from his force quaking. I could definitely use a pocket healer about now. Starting to regret coming pub side. But I really can't say anything because, like, this guy is a shadow and he seems really good. He's just on the other team. They've hinted about making more war zones multi-side, and I'm not a programmer, so I shouldn't really talk about this, but it really does not seem like it's that hard to do. I know it was probably three generations of developers ago that programmed the original war zones, but if you can do it to one war zone, I mean, it might not be a cakewalk, but it's not going to be a monumental difficulty either to reprogram the others. I'm really surprised it's as hard as it is, or maybe they just don't care at all, but apparently they are trying to get it done now, so that'll be a big benefit to the game, especially for ranked. I really hope they do it for ranked. Not that I really play ranked anymore, but just for the people who do, that's got to be like one of the big things that they really want. I know I have a net on me. Moving 4 speed for the 60% DR. Where are all my dots? I could swear I had them running. I don't think I took the stealth resilience, unfortunately. Resilience, yay. Good job, healers. I'm surprised I lasted this long. Doing my best here. That's about all I can do. But yeah, it'll be really nice once they make all war zones multi-faction. And then I want to play these stupid games about, oh, is pub side doing good? Is imp side doing good? Are they about equal? That'll be really nice. Because right now it's especially weird, because it's like, it's a mix of both. Like, some war zones you are going to be in one faction, and some war zones you're not. So that's the weirdest bit here. Like, whether you play the game or don't play the game, either way you're screwed. The game being which faction is doing their best. Yep. I am way outnumbered here. And way out cooldown as well, probably. Serenity Strike. Thank you, healer. Guard you, but I like no health myself. Just rotating cooldowns till I die, pretty much. And there it is. Yeah, overall, it has not been a great night for me. I feel like I've probably, I guess I've won and lost about the same amount. I'm used to winning a little more often, though. But oh well. Like I said, the good news is that they still haven't capped yet, and now they're capping. As soon as I say that, I had to say something. But the good news is that it seems like there's good players on both factions, so I'm not going to switch to imp side unless it seems like the pubs are just all really doing bad. I should have used Force Potency before I used, what's it called there? Vanquish. It's not Vanquish anymore, is it? It's Squelch, which is a really sucky name compared to Vanquish. Yeah, I think they had two good healers and we missed, and some good DPS, and we must have just not had enough DPS to bring him down. Seems like we had a good healer too. I should have broken that, I could have medpacked. I was hoping to save my Stunbreaker, but didn't work out that way. But it seems like we are both out healered and out DPS'd. I'll probably go ahead and post this game anyway, just because I haven't been posting too many games recently. And I figure even a loss is probably better than nothing. But if you guys don't like seeing losses, well, I'll always post losses, but if you don't like seeing bad losses like this, let me know, and I'll be a little more selective with the games I post. Again, I should use Force Potency before I did that. But I feel like this one, it's not like one of those ones where like we're all dead right out of the spawn. We're putting up a fight, maybe not a good fight, because they're doing a really good job. Alright, that's how you do it. But hopefully it's at least entertaining enough to get something out of. we're just not putting any damage on their healers. And they do have two, at least. Is that target? Maybe they have three. That target's a third, and that heal, that healer's a DPS. So only two. That was a lucky stun. Love it when that happens. So maybe taunt those guys. See, it seems like their healers. See, we're like taking them down. Like, it was. I think it was just me on that guy. But, just not enough focus overall, I guess. Alright, so, hey, top DPS. But yeah, the next 5 DPS were on their team. I don't know what that noise is, sorry. It's not on my end, it's on the game's end. They had the best protection, I'm sure those guys were guarding. That guy was probably a tank. And so we had actually one really good healer, he gets my vote. But they had two decent healers as well. So it was really DPS that killed us. Well, it's always DPS that kills you, but you know what I mean. Alright, let's hope the next one goes a little bit better.